Senator, you seem to have an interesting opinion on racial stereotypes, and I'm offended because I self-identify as a black man.